Dear students, today we are going to learn how to write your leave applications. So, application for leave are the kind of formal letters. These are written to higher authorities whenever one has to take leave. So, we can say as you people are in your school, so you can write this application to your principal or to the headmaster of a school. So, format of an application. So, first of all, we'll learn about the format of an application. So, it must be clear to you people that the application always start on the left hand side. That is, you'll start the writing your application with designation of the addressee. Here, designation of the addressee means the post of the higher authority to whom you have to address the application. Then afterwards, you have to write the name and address of the addressee. That means if you are writing to the principal of the school, then you have to write the name of the school and its address also. After that, you have to write date. And after that, you have to write your salutation. Salutation here means respected sir. Then you have to write your subject. Subject, you have to mention what you want to say, or you just have to highlight the thing which you really want to write in your application. And then the content will be there. Content will include the body of your application in which you will explain the reason for any of the leave application. Then will be your subscription. Subscription always include yours obediently. As you people are students, so you have to write like that only, yours obediently. Then name of the sender. Name of the sender means the person who is writing the application. Then the detail of the sender. Detail of the sender, that means you have to give detail of yourself. It will include your name, your roll number, class and section. I hope the format of the application is very much clear to you people. Now we'll take one example and it will make you more clear. See, I have taken write a sick leave application to your school principal. So in this application, you have to write that you are not well and you want to take leave. So with the starting itself, as you have to, first of all, you have to write the designation of the addressee. So I have written here the principal. Then you have to write the address of the addressee. So here we are writing the name of the school, Hindu Senior Secondary School, address New Court Road, Sonipat. Then I have written the date 4th of August 2020. Then respected sir. After that, subject. So I have written here application for sick leave. So application for sick leave means you want a leave for sick as you are not well. So you want a sick leave. Then you can write the subscription, the content. So here, first of all, you have to describe yourself. As I am a student of class 6th, you can also mention your section. So I am a student of class 6th of this school. I would like to inform you that I am unable to attend the school as I am down with fever and viral infection. Doctor has advised me to take complete bed rest for 3 days. So I request you to grant me leave for 3 days. That is, IE I have put here. IE is the short form for that is from 4th August 2020 to 6th August 2020. Then thanking you, yours obediently. Then you have to write your name, class and section, including your roll number. I hope this is clear to you people how to write a leave application.